Garrett Michael Mills, my love, my encourager, my best friend. Today, in front of our Heavenly Father and our loved ones, I choose you as my forever.
Oh, when I am Mary, there will be no magic word, and there will be no transformation, just a white dress girl. And we will tie ourselves together with a spoken solemn vow, and we will fight for one another till they lay us in the ground. Cause I am yours and you are mine. I am yours and you are mine. And there's a love that grows between us like a gently creeping vine. I am bound to fail you.
On this day, I give to you my heart. I promise to love you in our good times and in the times of struggle. I promise to always put you first.
To make you proud.
I vow to love you with the kind of love that flames a fire in your soul. I vow to continue to fall in love with all the future versions of you that you become. I love you, Garrett Mills, and today I'm honored to be your bride.
You will not crash anymore. Cause I am yours, and you are mine. I am yours, and you are mine. And there's a love that grows between us, like a gently creeping shine. Still I long to see you, lover. Oh, you are my Columbine. And I have seen the mighty rivers, and I've seen the moon and stars, and I know there is no other that could penetrate my heart. How you penetrate my heart.
Formed by Garrett. That's right. I think this is even a surprise to Courtney right now. So Garrett and I thought it'd be best if we tell everyone in advance that that's what you're hearing.
Cause I am yours and you are mine. I am yours and you are mine. And there's a love that grows between us, like a gently creeping vine.
I used to have these big old dreams that I'd write songs and everybody'd sing. The crowd would come and scream for me on top of some platform as a king.